Here we have black needle rush. This plant is commonly found in the coastal marshes and estuaries of South Atlantic states and Gulf Coast states. This plant is rigid, coarse, and tufted as a perennial grass-like herb, and it can be found 16 to 15 miles inland of marshes. It also continues to grow new shoots and leaves all throughout the year,